Electrical appliances and machinery are found in virtually every home and workplace. While they are common and convenient, they can also be quite dangerous. Thousands of people are shocked every year. An average of 60 people die each year from electric shock from small appliances, power tools, and lighting equipment. Knowing how to reduce the risk of electric shock, as well as how to respond should an injury occur, is essential for everyone.